அரிஹந்தாணம்,
ஓம் நமோ அரிஹந்தாணம்,
ஓம் நமோ அரிஹந்தாணம்.
There is no temple for the past Tirthankaras. The Vartaman Tirthankaras, we have temples all over India, everywhere. Like right from Rishabhanath, Pashunath, Mahavir. But very rarely we find Jain temple, Jain Basadis, for the Bhutakal Tirthankars.
You say, which are the Vartaman Tirthankar? Present Tirthankar?
From Rishabhanath, Rishabhajita, Shambha, Abhinandan, Sumati.
Oh, these are not Vartaman Tirthankar. They are past Tirthankar. They have nirvana and they reach to moksha.
Yeah.
So they are not going to come back in this universe.
Yeah. But
so they finished. So in this life, the present Tirthankar is Lord Simandar Swami. There are 20 Tirthankars.
Yeah.
They are alive in another kshetra, Mahavidya kshetra. So these are alive Tirthankar, Vartman Tirthankar.
Yeah.
And these are 24 or past Tirthankar. They become now Siddha Bhagwan, Namo Siddhanam. They are no more for Namo Arihantanam.
Okay.
Understood?
Yeah.
So, this Tirthankar, we have so many temples of this past 24 Tirthankar by intuition of Dada Bhagwan, Lord Simandar Swami, three Mandir temple. Okay. Lord Simandar Swami, Lord Krishna Bhagwan, Lord Shiva Bhagwan. And three Mandir is there. So, we have to understand this is Vartman Tirthankar, present alive Tirthankar.
Yeah.
And by praying present Tirthankar, we will get ultimate nirvana.